Yeah. Dankeschön! Thank you! Dankeschön! Budapest! We're celebrating our 900th show tonight, and we're very, very happy to be at the Shiga Festival once more. 2 years ago, we had sort of a bummer, but I swear, this is probably one of the best festivals in the whole world, I tell ya! It's all about hanging on, it's all about peace, it's all about love, and it's all about shooting, that's what I'm saying! So keep up the good spirit, Xbox will stick on the road, y'all!
Thank you.
ready for us to be here tonight, and we came here to motherfucking rock y'all! So put your hands up in the air, because we've been celebrating one child!
Thank you.
Say what? Say what? Say what? Okay, I want you all to concentrate. Because ladies and gentlemen, we got something for you. And you are about to witness the most highly acclaimed event of the century. Because back in the ring, for about 15 years and 900 shows, Xbox been coming around. And we gratefully thankful I'd like to thank you all right here in Budapest. And invite y'all to come back in the ring. Because here we are, and back again. Come on.
I'm gonna say my mind, everything I'm talking to, so you're
Takuson! Do y'all understand what I'm saying? Has anybody seen my little girl? Has anybody seen my little girl? If only help.
I'm not gonna
and trying to celebrate with all of you guys. So take, grab deep down in your pockets and take all your emotions outside. Grab your hands up in the air and sing these two sentences with me. Are you ready for love? Are you ready for feelings? Are you ready for emotions? I want to see all the motherfucking hands up in the air. Come on, sing along with me.
I'm gonna see you.
motherfucker like you are. Definitely. Let me tell you something. If there is a God, then it's gotta be here in Budapest. Thank you! This next one is dedicated to the most beautiful women in the world. The song that Dad wrote about 30 years ago for $75 per rent. It's called The Conquering of Fire. Come on!
Yes.
perform without you.
You can take the chicks off me.
A lot of love.